This is an explanation to the SAT official practice test of 2015-2016, section 2, number 13. So it says if t is a number greater than 1, then t squared is how much greater than t? Well, the easiest way to solve problems that have variables in them, you can look at these answer choices and you see the variables in D and E, is to make up numbers. So let's make up a number for t. Let's call t equal to 4. So if t is equal to 4, t squared then is 4 squared, or 16, and then t, of course, is 4. And the question is, how much greater is t squared than t? How much greater is 16 than 4? Well, 16 minus 4 is 12. So the answer is 12. When t equals 4, the answer is 12. Well, let's look at our answer choices. We can see that answer choice A is out because 12 isn't equal to 1. Answer choice B is out. 12 isn't equal to 2. T, well, we know t is 4 since that's the number that we made up. So we're not looking for 4 either. Let's substitute 4 in for t and D. So now we have 4 equals 4 minus 1, which is 3. 4 times 3 is 12. Yep, D is the right answer.